Yeah. Four pockets on full, my trunk and my hood. I fucked everything, look good. Made me a still in the hood. Different bitches with me every night. I'm a dog, but I never bite. Tell the baby we gon' be alright. We ain't going out without a fight.
Won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life. Let's go on the living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. It feel like, it feel like, it feel like, it feel like NY. Summertime shine. I go for mine. I got to shine. What's good, Law Family? It's your favorite too. Hey, I'm Pat.
Hey, it's Trey, man. Like you said, Dice Kings is in the
building. Yeah, man. Dice University is in the building. We got something special for y'all, man. Shout out to Lil Skies.
Hey, man, listen. I'm going to just put this out there right now because this is how I feel like the world is working. This is getting his just dues right now, but I feel like people still sleep on him.
Man, that's how it go when you coming up.
That's elevation.
You gotta put in that work, baby. But
shout out to Lil Skies, man. He just dropped a video for his new song, Welcome to the Rodeo. So we coming in with them dissections. That's just how we move. 100 deep with the crew.
Smash that like button right now. We finna jump into this video, man. Once again, shout out to Lil Skies. They geek.
Lyrical Lemonade. Hey, them the boys. Lyrical Lemonade.
Shout out to Lyrical Lemonade. Vin Diesel?
Nigga, D-Mob, nigga?
Hey, I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no hoe. I ain't talking to no cops and I ain't telling on my bro. Push me fingers itching on that pole. Niggas plotting on my come up, gotta watch they in my nose.
He ain't folding under pressure. He ain't changing not playing. For no old.
You see how he came off that bus?
Yeah.
He ain't even look at my mans with the shirt.
Yeah,
he just took it.
Give me the damn shirt. Let me put it on.
He on the mission.
Hey, but like he said, man, he said he ain't no killer, but don't push him.
Don't put
trick.
You see him walking. Look, he headed somewhere, y'all.
That's how it go, man. We not killers, but don't push us.
Don't put us in the head, knee.
Don't push me.
You see my mans?
I gotta put the drink down. I have to.
Yeah, put the drink down. He had two plates.
Yeah.
Don't give me the sloppy Joe.
You see, hey, did you
don't
caught
play me
I'm
like
glad
that.
You caught the reference. He was talking about how he eating good now. Yeah. Don't fuck the sloppy Joe. He threw the shit in the nigga face.
Have it back.
And then he said big smoke inside that backwood, you know, in case you want that.
You see the fans? They taking pictures. My life has changed. I've been grinding.
Hey, welcome to
Don't the... treat me. What? Treat me like I'm sweet. We say on 2K, treat me like I'm sweet.
Play me like I'm sweet.
Play me like I'm sweet.
And he said, welcome to the rodeo. Let's get it.
Real facts.
Hey.
Facts.
Shout out to whoever he talked to on the phone, because if somebody tell you to hold it down, that automatically mean they locked up. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, we out here grinding. We trying to put it together.
Why he got the cinder block cell phone?
Oh, because that's the money phone.
That's the old school one. That's the one that
money,
be like in your car.
Man. That's the money phone.
Vezo?
Vezo. Shout out to Vezo.
You throw Vezo in this shit.
Big phone. I gotta talk to you on this.
Big P's on the jacket. Let's go.
I was selling coke on my garage. Now I'm in a good position for this life can sabotage. I ain't folding, I ain't switching
for no hope.
I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. No killers, but don't push me fingers itching on that pole. Niggas stay in my nose.
I got a question. Where's Lil Skies from?
Oh, that's a good
I see
one.
The P's, but I don't want to just say any P.
Like Pittsburgh.
Where's Lil Skies? I mess with Lil Skies already. The video ain't over. I support anybody that's coming up. This kind of remind me of when J. Cole made that. Who that? Who that? Because I got that plane.
Bruh.
Who that?
I'm going to tell you
why. Like, who is this
dude?
I'm gonna tell you why that's a don't fire. Hate. I'm gonna tell you why that's a fire reference. Cause look how he walking through that scene. You know what I'm saying? Like J. Cole in the Who That video, he walked through everything and he did that shit in his hometown. So y'all niggas need to know that. But it felt like he doing the same thing and that shit is fire to me. Yes. But did he just sit down for makeup?
Oh, he
freshen me up,
it's,
man.
It's different now.
Hey, Ben, freshen me up, Ben.
Moving on up.
Jefferson head ass. Let's go. You know how many niggas say that? Like,
a lot of people do that.
I put a tattoo on my face because I know I can't turn back.
Yeah.
This Lil Scott is the first nigga to put that shit in a song. Like, that's authentic type shit, because your song is going to live on forever. An interview, that's like here today, going tomorrow. That's
put it on his face, because it's like, it's not no turn. Plan B distracts plan A. Ain't no turning back. We here forever. We doing this. Busy getting faded, now they see me out in public. If you know what my name is, just want the clout and the life of being
look at D-Mob. He look like LeVar Ball. How he draw that picture so fast?
He drew it fast because he already knew.
That nigga sat down and smiled at him like,
he knew. He
motivation.
Was, he was ahead.
Boom.
I think he had it already pre.
Man, he was drawing that nigga
he
when he
been
walked.
Drawing it.
How he draw it? Seeing him. Law family. How did he draw it so fast?
Because he been coming. He been peeping it already. He like, that nigga Lil Scott is on his way. I'm going to get it prepared before he even get here. Yeah. You feel me?
Who the fuck?
Who's that?
I see you, my boy, out there working. I live in Austin, Texas now. If you ever want to come this way.
Gang! Stay back. You see the security?
Yeah, that's LeVar. Hey. He like, chill out.
Hey,
I know they was happy to be in this video.
My boy James in the
that bitch looked like a horse. It looked like a jag, though, too.
I can't see it, so he jumped or something.
It was probably a jag.
Fast. Lil Wayne. A tribute to Lil Wayne and Millie.
Shout out to the rappers who actually put respect on Lil Wayne. Shout out to the fans who still rock with Lil Wayne. All
right.
And I'm only saying this because I just seen this, but stop sleeping on that nigga. But Lil Skies. We gonna have to check one of your shows out.
Hit us up, man. Hit us up.
We gonna have to check one of your shows out because you really on a wave that's like, it's different. You know what I'm saying? And we different. So you know what I'm saying? We gonna see what's up. But hey, Law Family, man, we on the road to 400K. You know what I'm saying? So smash the like button if you're new. Subscribe. It's literally the latest family on YouTube.
That way. We out of here. See us, because we ain't going nowhere. It's time to run it up. He pointing, because that mean.
This is the national, we gone.
Like, we out.
Dude. When you hear this,
when you hear this.
I fucked up the whole video.
That fucked up, though.
No, that shit gonna be lit.
I'm talking shit.
That shit gonna be lit as a